All right, I'm all done. Praise God. Be good at it.
What's that?
Said if you can't be good at it. Have fun.
No, a friend of mine brought a bowling bag up. I'm just waiting for him to get done that way and grab it out of his car.
Oh, you bringing your bowling bag?
Mine's falling apart and he has one he don't use, so.
Oh, good.
He told me last week he'd bring it up, but I wasn't here when he got here, so.
Oh, okay. So you're waiting for...
I'm just waiting for him to come out.
Oh, have fun. Waiting for you. Well, you got your cigarette.
That's right. It ain't raining, so it's all right.
Yeah, it's all right. Let me get him my kids.
Stay out of trouble.
I don't get in trouble. That's the problem. They're trying to find trouble, but they ain't no trouble. Have fun.
Later.
Bye. Be good. Have a good week. Have a good week. Fucking son. Nothing. You got nothing to do with it, and I got nothing to do with any drug addict who dies. They can kill them themselves. It fucking sick as it was! He had a fucking heart fucking problem in the first place! He looked like he had leukemia! I want the body excavated and test the bone marrow! Excavate the body and test the bone marrow! Now you! you can die. You're gonna be dead. I busted you. Did you fall? Are you the fucking bitch that did a home invasion and screamed at my fucking family? Huh, bitch? I got you, fucking bitch. I got you. I got your picture now, motherfucker. Got you all. You all. You're history. You're done fucking with me.
It's Jesus for me. I mean, honestly, I came home from a tour that I've been out on, and I've been living this horrible lifestyle for 10, 15 years, and I'd always heard of these grown men in church talking about falling on their hands and knees and just crying out to God, and I always just couldn't imagine, like, that seems so silly to me. That I could ever put myself in a vulnerable position like that and just go, God, I need you. But it was honestly that simple for me. I came home from that tour and I waited for everybody to go to work. And I fell on my hands and knees and I cried out to God and he saved me.
Watch explicit videos and see up close and personal performances from all your favorite artists at klove.com. Keyword artist.
This year, I decided to make a resolution I can actually keep. I'm going to be more careful with the entertainment my family watches. PureFlix.com, streaming video on demand, delivering original series and faith-based movies to your phone, tablet, or TV. They're streaming the movie Eternal Salvation. It's a drama about how an investment banker turns a near-death experience into a spiritual journey for truth.
More information is at PureFlix.com. Kayla, thanks PureFlix for their support.
Hear it, because obviously you cowards want to run off and go to Texas and go to this fucking and go to Utah and go to Minnesota. And go to California and do this fucking change of venue bullshit behind my goddamn back. Huh? Faggot! And if you aren't, you're going to be the man in the woods. Man in the woods is a faggot. And if he's not, he's going to be. Hallelujah. Oh yes I am, fucking bitch. I'm gonna send it.